Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by International Day Against DRM, Tuesday, May 6th. You know, it's funny, a lot of publishers are offering 50% off their DRM-free ebooks today, which I guess is them saying, hey, please give us money because we support this DRM-free initiative. The books that I publish are DRM-free because I believe you, the customer, should be allowed to move your ebook from any device to another without hassles. After today's podcast, stick around for the outtake. I'll give you a code for a DRM-free ebook completely free. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1884. What is causing this leading space? Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Gellin. Here's a perplexing question posed by Marsha and her coworker Jerry from my Fort Wayne seminar. Marsha had some data where they had used Alt-Enter. And check this out. This one is completely flush left, but this one, for some reason, is indented one character. And, you know, we were trying to think about what character that could be, but here's the really bizarre thing. When you double-click to put it in edit mode, that character goes away. What could possibly be causing that? And we look for equal left of that comma one, and then the equal code of that. And it's just a regular T. There's nothing special. It's not some sort of magic T that always gets indented. And so that was very perplexing. Is it left justified? Yes, it is left justified. Have they turned on the indent? No, if we go to alignment, the indent is zero. There's nothing there, at least that I could figure, that would be causing that. But here, check this out. I'm going to zoom out a little bit. So here's this one that's flush left, and you see that we are in general mode. Here's the one that's being indented, and it is in accounting mode. So the answer is to go back from accounting to general. But let's dive into this a little bit more. Here's another one that's in accounting mode. When we go to Control 1 to the number tab, and it's in accounting, let's see what the actual custom number format is there. And what they're doing, that underscore open paren is saying, hey, we're going to leave enough space to fit an open parenthesis, so that way these positive numbers will line up with the negative numbers that might appear in other cells. Underscore and the character, so that's kind of wild. Check this out. So this is interesting. Let's go to a new sheet. I'll put in some just ABC here, and we'll go to the first one, Control 1, and go to the custom number format, and instead of general, we will say that we want to insert the space of a capital letter W followed by the text. The at sign says text, and you see that that takes that text, which is ABC without any leading space, and it adds enough space for a capital W. If we do the same thing here, and we would say that we want to use underscore for a lowercase I, a very narrow character, and then the text, it will indent less. What a bizarre little trick. Well, hey, I want to thank Marsha and Jerry, who were in my Fort Wayne seminar, for that question, and actually the answer as well. And I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. Hey, all right, thanks for hanging around. It's International Day Against DRM. All the books we sell at Holy Macro Books are DRM free. You're allowed to move them from one device to the other device. We don't want to create any hassles for you. So in honor of today, May 6th, and for the next couple of days, let's go to MrExcel.com. Left-hand side, go to Mr. Excel Store. Search for VLOOKUP. And here it is, VLOOKUP. Awesome, quick. See, we've lowered the price to 99 cents, but it's even better than that. Add it to your cart, and then check out, and use the coupon code DRMFREE. Apply coupon code, and that book will be completely free. You want to make sure that you check out. Enter all of your information here because you need that to sign back in to get the download. I'm going to sign in. And for your payment method, just choose credit card, click continue, and that will make sure that your order is approved. Once you're there, go to my account and click on download. And you'll have two versions free for download, a PDF available on any computer, or if you have an iPad, check out the EPUB. Great version with some videos embedded. And again, thanks to all of my customers at MrExcel.com. Our Holy Macro titles have been DRM-free since the beginning.